Now, I am going to start steam inhalation procedure. Before the starting of procedure, we need to explain the procedure to the patient. After, wash our hand and measure the capacity of inhaler with cold water. Measure the capacity when it is filled half to two-thirds full. Measure cold water with pint measure. Take some warm water and pure the inhaler with warm water. Warm the inhaler by puring a little hot water into the jug and empty it. Pour the required amount of inhalant into the inhaler and fill the jug two-thirds with hot water. The water should remain just below of the spout. Below of the spout. This is the spout. Below of the spout. If it is ordered, add tincture benzoid and measure the tincture benzoid with ounce glass. After then, take a gauze piece and cover the mouthpiece of inhaler. Prevent from burning. And take a cotton swab. Cover the spout. After then, cover the inhaler with towel and put on the basin to prevent the burning of the patient. Inhaler is ready for steam inhalation. Place the cardiac table in front of the patient and put on the inhaler with basin. Place conveniently in front of the patient with the spot opposite to the patient. Opposite to the patient, remove the cotton plug and discard in paper bag. Instruct the patient to inhale by mouth and exhale through the nose for 15 to 20 minutes. Keep a sputum cup and a face towel near the patient and observe him or her frequently. Take a sputum mug and if patient is coughing, collect the secretion in a sputum cup. After then, clean patient face with face towel and mouth. 1 hour of the patient. Ask the patient if any discomfort and feeling not well. After then, replace all articles, wash our hand and record our procedure.